Hello Gut Squad and welcome back to my channel. This is Cecily, as always. Today is going to be another Ostomy meme review. I know, everyone's very excited, mostly me, because I love looking into memes and finding the perfect meme for the perfect occasion. So I was like, yeah, I'll make another Ostomy meme video because that sounds really fun. As always, in our Ostomy meme videos, we are joined by Minecraft PewDiePie. I usually find memes that have to do with ostomy specifically, but sometimes it's also like just chronic illness in general. I also rate the memes out of 10 Cavalons. Cavalon, if you guys don't know, is a skin prep agent that is used really frequently in the ostomy community. And it is usually good for avoiding like peristomal irritation, but in this case, we're gonna be using it as a simple ranking system for the memes. Before we get into it, I just wanna give you guys a quick heads up. There's some construction going on at this new house, which you think like, yay, that's great, we're fixing things. It is great, but unfortunately, it means that we had to turn off all of our air conditioning today. I'm quite hot, Freya is quite hot, Valkyrie is quite hot, and Trevor is quite hot.
Are you a little bit hot, sweetie? Are you a little bit hot? I'm so sorry, Freya. Just be another day or two, I promise.
Anyway, let's get into the memes, the best part of the show. The first meme says, drink soda through a straw. Gasp. You guys might not get why this is funny if you haven't been an ostomy for very long, but what they say about drinking a soda in general is like, it'll give you more gas. The carbonation will increase the amount of air in your GI tract and will give you more gas output, which can sometimes be uncomfortable depending on how well your stoma is working when you output. But with that being said, I drink soda all the time. I don't drink as much of it as I used to before I had an ostomy because it can really increase your gas output. Like, they're not joking about that. I have not been able to give it up completely because it's just my thing, you know? I would give it like a 4 out of 10 Cavalons. Because it's pretty funny, but it's also like, my dude, it's not that creative. This one is from South Park and it's definitely one of my favorites. If you forget to close the end of your ostomy pouch, you're gonna have a bad time.
Just a few safety things to keep in mind. First of all, look straight ahead when you ski. If you look down, you're gonna fall. You're gonna have a bad time.
I don't know how many of you have seen this episode of South Park, but it's definitely one of my favorites. I love the reference. I love the joke because yes, indeed, if you are like me and you've occasionally forgotten to like really fasten the end of your ostomy bag, you're gonna have a very bad time because all of your stool's gonna come pouring out like Mount Vesuvius. I would give this meme an 8 out of 10 Cavalons. Because it's really funny and I love the reference to South Park, specifically the skiing episode of South Park. It's one of my favorites. This one says, airport security, what you got in the bag? Yeah, so you guys probably already heard my story about airport security and my bag. It was kind of a mess. They had a really hard time believing that there was a prolapse inside of the bag because my prolapse was huge and it showed like red hot on their little screen. So they pulled me into the back, they patted me down. They asked me, can you please take off the bag? So we can inspect the bag. And I said, trust me, you do not want me to take off this bag. It will be uncomfortable for everyone involved and you're gonna need some Febreze. When I pulled back the covering of the stoma bag and showed the actual prolapsing bowel inside of it surrounded by stool, they were like, oh yeah, no, you can go right through. But it took me a hot minute to get through and I was almost late for my flight. So that was a bit of a mess for me. I'm sure you guys have similar horror stories at the airport because I think most ostomates have, at least at one point in their time as an ostomate, been told like, hey, we need you to step over here. You have suspicious stuff on your body. I would give this meme like a 6 out of 10 Cavalons. I think it's funny. It's kind of simple though. I would love a little bit more reference to it actually being about like an ostomy bag. Anyway, I thought that was a really good meme. The next one is so good. Let's just face facts. Having 18 cups of coffee and a colostomy bag makes for an interesting morning. I can't say from personal experience that this is the case because I do not drink coffee, I've never liked it, but I do drink caffeine and I do it mostly in the form of Coca-Cola, as we've discussed. So I definitely understand the struggle of caffeine making you just all over the place because the caffeine can definitely increase the movement of your bowels, which can be a good thing for some people. I know people who rely quite a bit on coffee to help them out with their bowel movements, if you know what I mean. Basically, what I'm saying is the meme is quite relatable, especially for people who enjoy coffee. I would give this meme a 7 out of 10 Cavalons. Because it's so relatable to me and I love the meme format and I love the creativity. All right, the next one is a Big Bang Theory meme, which is amusing. I've never really gotten into the Big Bang Theory, but my parents would always watch it and they'd always call me Sheldon. So I know like who Sheldon is and I know the premise of the show and I've definitely met and gone to school with people who were just like the cast of that show, but I never really got into it. But the meme's funny regardless. It says, when your bag is full of air and you open it to wind it. I would definitely suggest that you guys don't like burp your ostomy pouch in public necessarily, only because if you're especially pungent that day and you're having a lot of gas, people might be like, hey, what the hell is that? I don't know. I've never really had too much of a problem with ostomy odor in public, but I've definitely had instances where I've emptied and been like, whew! You know, especially if my bag is like absolutely inflated. I would give this one a 5 out of 10 Cavalons. Pretty good, pretty funny. Love the Big Bang reference, of course. It's not my favorite of the list. Okay, we have a coveted Game of Thrones meme, guys. I adore Game of Thrones. It says, brace yourself, the bowel prep is about to kick in. I like this one a lot. Bowel prep is this laxative fluid that you drink, and it's typically something that they give you before you have like a colonoscopy or you're going into bowel surgery the next day. I know that before all of my elective bowel surgeries, they had me drink bowel prep for like the first 3 or 4 days leading up to the actual operation just to clean out your bowels. And when I say it cleans out your bowels, it's like Drano for your bowels. It just makes everything come out all at once. You'll usually be left feeling super dizzy and woozy and it's awful. Those who get it, get it. It's kind of a shitty thing, no pun intended, to go through to drink bowel prep, especially in the volumes that they want you to take right before a bowel surgery or an ostomy surgery. I like this one a lot because it does kind of remind me of winter is coming, you're about to have a really bad time kind of vibes. I would give this one another 8 out of 10 Cavalons. And I also love this meme because it's such an inside joke within the bowel community that like bowel prep is hell. So I just love the creativity of putting Ned Stark with it. And I also love the fact that it's something I can relate to so personally. Okay, we have a Parks and Rec one. How could it get any better than that? I don't know what an ostomy is. And at this point, I'm too afraid to ask. I love the expression on Andy's face in this. I feel like I've seen this expression from so many people in my life before when I've tried to explain to them what an ostomy is without actually showing them what it is, because, you know, I'm not like just lifting up my shirt in front of everyone and being like, hey guys, do you want to see my stool? My experience is that people will not ask what it is, like they won't ask for further information about what an ostomy is. It's kind of up to you to like elaborate more if you want to, if you really want to explain what it is. If you don't, that's okay too. But I've always found it good to just like get it on the table and be like, I know you might be confused. An ostomy is something where a little piece of your intestine comes out through your abdomen to defecate instead of having like your anus and rectum do it. I reference the anus and rectum far more than most people in average conversation, but that's just me. So I would give this one like a 9 out of 10. Yeah, guys, it's that good. I really like this one because Andy's expression is so perfect of how I've seen people react to hearing about an ostomy for the first time, like that. So yeah, I really like that meme. And it being like a Parks and Rec reference just is added bonus points for me. I have one last meme to share with you guys. Call it bonus meme, if you will.
Bonus meme! We have time for bonus meme, everybody. Consider yourself lucky.
Do any of you play Animal Crossing's New Horizon on the Nintendo Switch or computer or however else you can play it? I play it on my Switch and it is one of my favorite games. Don't tell anyone that though. It's a bit of a secret because like Animal Crossing New Horizons, guys. It's not exactly World of Warcraft, which is my bread and butter. Anyway, this person says that they have an ostomy, so they gave their Animal Crossing New Horizon character an ostomy too. I'm like, hold the presses, where do I get it? How do I get it? And when can I get it? Because I want an ostomy add-on or like fashion item for my character in Animal Crossing so badly, guys. If you guys know how to get it, please like hit me up. I would love to know. Just seeing that on Animal Crossing as like an option to dress up your character with an ostomy just really warmed my heart. I thought it was so wholesome and nice. I would give that one a 10 out of 10. Because it's just so nice to see that mainstream video games that are really popular are accepting of ostomates and bringing awareness to the condition and allowing people to personalize their characters so much. I think that's really cool. That one was my favorite of the day. Really kind of warmed my heart. That is it for me today. Again, I apologize because my upload schedule has been a little bit hectic lately, and I'm thinking it'll start getting a little bit better and more routine, and there'll be more frequent uploads just when all this construction and craziness calms down a bit. Did also just recently go on vacation. It was amazing. If you guys would like, I can film a video just to follow up about how the vacation went and how I dressed and how living on a boat was with an ostomy, which was not too dissimilar from how I used to go boating. Really, I did enjoy it and I had a really fun time. If you guys are interested, you can follow me on Instagram at the_gut_squad because I post most of my pictures from my personal life and vacations I might go on there. With all that said, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, all that. As always, I hope you're staying happy, healthy, safe, hydrated, and COVID-free. Love y'all so much. Bye, Gut Squad.